The buccal part fat is here, below the malar bone and in front of the mandibular bone. We will go from inside. And if you open the mouth, you can see here the sternum ductus exit, and I will do the incision just below the sternum in order to avoid any damage. This is the sternum ductus, and I will do the incision here. You see? First, I take the anesthesia. I will use a small piece of this metal to show how deep I will go. I touch the I just touch the buccal fat fat, and I go below the sternum and do the injection in one point. It's a 1 point injection of 10 ml. And you can see how deep I go with the anesthesia. Now I will take the second syringe, abrir la boca, and I will add a little more anesthesia in the same point. You can see here. And now all the buccal fat is infiltrated. Here is the sternum. You can see the sternum here. And I go below the sternum. And just with the regular instrument, I do the incision, and the buccal fat is coming out very fast. Okay. It's very important that you recognize that is the buccal fat and not the cheek. The cheek fat, because if there is the cheek fat, you will have the problem of the nerve damage you mentioned before. Buccal fat is a special fat encapsulated, and when you push, there are not too much movement in the external aspect. You can see how fast it's coming out. Delivery of the buccal fat, very simple, safety, fast, with not too much, not bleeding, excellent result, patient happy. There is not facial nerve in this area. Facial nerve is between the skin and the buccal pad fat. We are between the mucosa and the buccal pad fat. And now actually inside of the buccal pad fat. Okay? And this is here, exactly. In the corner of the malar bone and the mandibular bone. Thank you.